ride to school every day with my best friend Jazz.
We've been inseparable since kindergarten when she gave this kid a wedgie for making fun of my Bill Nye the Science Guy lunchbox. Do it like this.
Why do we look like a bunch of dental hygienists?
What? They're uniforms. I borrowed them from the nursing home.
We look like we're about to go run a blood drive. Remind me to never put you in charge of costumes ever again.
Jazz, please help me. I know you can do this. You should have seen the look on my mom's face after the interview.
How did she look at you?
It was sort of like...
I hate that. Stop that right now. That is terrifying. Quinn, where are your eyeballs going? Stop.
Not until you say yes.
Quinn, stop. 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 Okay, fine. Fine. Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Sorry. Takes a second to get out of it.
Okay. Where were you? You in the upside down?
Dude, this may be the dumbest thing I've ever done.
No, what about the sexting incident with that guy Eugene?
Okay, the second dumbest thing I've ever done. Why do I feel so nauseous?
Hey, calm down. It's gonna be okay. You just need to sit back, relax, and let me do what I do best.
Which is what? Stress me out?
No. Research and organization.
Okay, yeah. Both of those words stress me out.
What are we doing here?
What?
I need a new mattress.
But I think it could add a nice little feng shui.
Oh, that mattress.
You need to get some game, Quinn.
What do you mean by that?
Check this out.
Hi. Oh my god.
Hey. Quinn, I'm on the toilet.
I know, but this is the only place I could actually talk to you alone. Listen, I've made a lot of mistakes over the past few months.
Can we please just talk about this later?
But the mistake I regret most of all is hurting you.
I'm drowning out with my pee.
No, no, mm-mm. I am not helping with your science project again. Not after you electrocuted me last year.
It was a very low voltage.
Dude, I couldn't feel my pinky for a week.
Okay,
Jess.
No.
Jess!
I'm not gonna...
Quinn, what are you doing?
How much fun did we have dancing together these past 2 weeks? You don't want to dance for him.
Keep working on it. I'm gonna go pray.
You know, it could have been completely unrelated to our performance.
Quinn, our terrible dancing just killed a man. All right, the sooner we face that fact, the sooner we can ask for forgiveness and move on with our lives.
Look, I'm really sorry. I said I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. Ooh, how are your hands still wet?
God, I miss paper towels.
You will flip again.
Catch you on the flip side.
Yeah.